Prayer to the good Lord. I swear, people just, they're like, oh, you're not streaming, like, on the dot right away? Oh, time to just...
Listen.
Hello?
Thank you. Might I just say, spaghetti dinner to all and to all a good night.
Stop!
I have to go pee. You people stay right there. Stay right there while I go take a piss. Hey. Kill myself. Beyblade, Bakugan, Yu-Gi-Oh, Yokai, Pokemon, 3D, everyone. Hello. Hello. Nah, just kidding. We're playing The Legend of Zelda. The Minish Cap. I remember playing this game as a little boy. I was a little boy. I only played like an hour into it. And then I was like, okay, me done, me brr. You know? Thank you. Might I just say, thank you for being a brown. What's up, babies? How you doing? Great Bubber Guy 3D. I have nothing to say. Fair enough, birthday boy. I hope this is a cool game still. If not, I'm gonna finna bust. Oh. You don't even wanna know the ways I'm gonna bust. Where's GBA? GBA, hello, wake up. Hello, GBA! Wake up! Oh, there it is. Welcome, everyone, to the Minish Cap. The Legend of Zelda, the Minish Cap. Oh, listen to this music. You know what it's all about? It goes... listen. This is how we jape. Okay. And it's hyphen O, right? Is that how you spell it? Yu-Gi-Oh. Name Jubby. Okay, Jubby it is. File did not touch game pack or turn the power off.
It is Juby!
Yeah, we're good. Right, Juby? Yeah, how you do? Oh, a long, long time ago,
when the world was on the verge of being swallowed by Shadow Man. Shadow the Hedgehog. The tiny Picori appeared from the sky, bringing the hero of men a sword and a golden light. With wisdom and courage, the hero drove out the darkness. Oh. What do you think that S on this chest stands for? When peace had been restored, the people enshrined that blade with care. He said, we gonna finna take that from you, bro. Sorry.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, it's a little knife here. Give the ring.
Good morning, Master Smith.
Get the fuck out of here! I hate you! How did you sneak out of the castle and come all this way alone? The minister is sure to be worried about you. You know how he gets.
Oh, don't worry about him. He'll be fine. Where's Juby? The whole town is bustling for the annual Picori Festival. I thought he and I might go together. Would you mind terribly?
Oh, is that what you're here for? Well, Juby was up late helping me last night and he's still asleep. But I do have an errand at the castle. Yes, that should be fine. Juby, time to get up!
With the brown?
Juby, time to get up!
Oh. Hello. Yeah, I'm a little stinker. Oh, look at me go. I'm a little gay. Thank you. Hello? Who's down here? Wow, he rolled good though, don't he?
Hey, Juby! Princess Zelda is here. She'd like to know if you'd join her at the festival.
Yeah,
Juby, come on. Let's go check out the festival together.
Master Smith already gave me permission to take you.
Yes, after all, the festival only comes once a year. Go on, have fun. And while you're out there, you can do me a favor. I just finished making this sword for the minister at Hyrule Castle. I'd like you to deliver it to him.
He kissed him. You accepted the smith's sword. Make sure you don't lose this extremely important delivery, little idiot.
This is the blade that will be presented to the winner of the competition. Don't lose it. And while the two of you may be childhood friends, remember, Zelda is the princess of Hyrule, and you're nothing but low-class piece of shit garbage, Jubby. You little low-class citizen. You little low-class race. You need to be exterminated, Jubby.
What? You are a little racist.
Hi.
Watch over her. Don't let anything bad happen to her.
Master Smith, quit worrying. We'll be perfectly safe. Come on, Juby. Let's go check out the festival.
There's love without me.
Oh yeah, 20 rupees. That's great.
Man, this is epic so far. This is amazing.
Juby, over here.
Yeah, I roll good.
Juby, hurry, let's go.
Okay.
Over here, come on, hurry up.
She's gonna get snatched, ain't she?
Well, here we are, the town of Hyrule.
Oh, look at all these gay little elves. I mean, what? Huh?
What?
Here we are, Juby. Doesn't it look fun? Come on, let's look around.
Hi. Welcome to the Picori Festival. They say that every 100 years the Picori come to Hyrule. And this is the 100th year, to the day, since the last time the Picori were here. Oh, hi.
Juby, there's a storyteller here we should stop and listen to.
Oh, I wonder what's over there.
Long, long ago, and then even longer before that, evil creatures appeared in the world of humans. They were powerful, frightening beasts. They created such trouble. But then the Picori came from the sky, bringing humans powerful magic. The magic light force in the Picori blade, the beasts were repelled. The world of humans once more knew peace, thanks to the Picori. So as not to forget our gratitude, we hold this festival each year. Now remember, little ones, the Picori only appear before good little children. You only do bad deeds, you will never get to see them, so be good, huh, Brown?
Yeah. Wonder when they bring me happiness. Yeah, spaghetti. Where'd that little biops go?
So the Picori are real. My father always told me they were. Oh, look at that! Say, wasn't there going to be a sword fighting tournament at the castle? I wonder who won this year. Oh wow, over here!
He's literally having a pism.
We have a winner!
Oh my, Princess Zelda, you won the grand prize in our drawing? Wow, you get your choice of any of these wonderful prizes. What will it be? First, we have this lovely heart-shaped stone. Next, we have this magnificent gem. And finally, there's this teeny tiny shield. So, which one would you like? Let me guess, the jewel? Oh, but this heartstone is very cute too. Choose whichever one you like.
The shield is so adorable, I think I'll take it.
What? Why would you want that ugly thing? What about the heartstone? It's cute. Or this giant gem, it's pretty. Honestly, they're both much nicer than that nasty little shield thing.
Nope, I want the shield. Can I have it?
It's just like grounded. It's literally just like grounded. What a strange princess you are. Well, okay, here's your teeny tiny shield. Oh.
Here, I want to give you a present. Doesn't this shield suit you perfectly,
Jubby? Princess Zelda gave you a small shield. Hold the button to protect yourself. It is a little embarrassing, though. It's so tiny. He's being cock-shamed.
Yeah, just as I thought. You look great. Now, if anything happens, you can protect me with that shield. Oh, I almost forgot. We have to take Master Smith's sword to the castle. Let's go, Jubby.
What? Woman, I'm about to lay the smackdown on Zelda.
I'm looking, I need to adjust something. Give me a moment.
Literally brown.
Literally, yeah, brown. Thank you. Where do I adjust my controls?
Me, big.
Thank you. Okay, I think I found it. Aha!
Yes, I have done it.
Okay, I'm good now. I'm good.
Brown Town.
Brown, brown.
Come on, Chubby, let's hurry up to the castle.
Okay. Yeah, I roll good.
Oh. Brown. That must be the business scrub I heard the soldiers talking about. They were saying a Deku scrub had been hassling all the passerby. Chubby, do something about it, otherwise we can't get to the castle. If only we had some way to defend ourselves against those
nuts of his. Yeah, that's kind of fucked. Man, he got knocked out. Please forgive me, sir. I heard there was a festival, and I came to town hoping to hawk my wares. Unfortunately, we scrubs have a tendency to spit nuts when we speak. We literally speak in nuts. Do you speak nuts, sir? Everyone got scared and ran away, and no one would buy anything. This is a terrible place to do business. I'm going back to my cave. I actually
feel a little sorry for that business scrub, but that nut hurt. Oh well, he won't be hassling anyone now. We'd better hurry to the castle.
Yeah. Zelda got nutted on. That's kind of fuffed. That's a bit fuffed and a bit buffed. Bluff. Bluff.
Yeah. Oh, Johnny, you brought the sword, didn't you? Then, as minister to the Kingdom of Hyrule, I, Potho, accept this blade. You came just in time. The award ceremony will be in soon.
I'm sorry, Jubby, but I better go. I have to prepare for the ceremony. I had a good time at the festival. Thanks for coming with me.
Since you're here, Jubby, why don't you join us for the award ceremony?
Okay. They had it coming. They really did. Let's be honest. TBH. NGO.
Do you know about that sword, Jubby? It is called the Picori Blade, and it locks much evil away in that chest. The Picori Blade is sacred among the people of Hyrule. The legend has it that long ago the Picori gave us this blade. Whoever wins the competition earns the honor of touching the sacred blade.
Oh, fat king man.
Let the award ceremony commence. Vati, champion of the competition, you may approach the blade.
Oh no, dark clothing, that's never good. It's black 007. Oh. Think things would go this well. The Cory blade and the bound chest spoken of the Hylian lore. This chest must hold that which I seek. I'll relieve you of its contents now.
What? Huh? No!
Oh! Do not interfere with me. As victor, I've earned the right to approach the Picori blade. I've been waiting for this moment. Oh boy. That's a bit of brown right there. Oh no! What's all this spaghetti about? Who are you? Oh, sorry.
Who are you? What are you doing this?
The princess with the mystic aura.
The power that was gifted to the people of Hyrule still flows within the veins of the ladies of its royal family.
Interesting. If I leave you now, you'll only cause me trouble later. That will never do.
Stop!
To stone with you.
Stop!
Never brown!
All who stand in my way shall share this fate. Now, to find out what power awaits me in this chest.
What? Oh?
Empty.
There was nothing in there but a rabble of monsters? What is the meaning of this? Well, I know the force I'm after is somewhere out there. I'm in no hurry. I can take my time searching for it.
Oh. He faded. Yeah, I'm just taking a nap. Juby taking a nap.
Oh, thank goodness you've awakened. Maester Smith is here as well. He's come to see His Majesty the King.
King bling, jing jing bring, ding ding, ring ring, ring.
Oh, Jabba, you're awake. Are you feeling all right? Stand at my side. The King of Hyrule is about to speak.
Hey. It is as you have all heard. I chose your name, Vati, has cursed my fair daughter and turned her into stone. If we the sacred Picori, if we had the sacred Picori blade, we likely could have broken the curse. But Vati shattered the blade. However, I have not given up hope. What do you know about the Picori?
The Picori, not much, beyond what the fairy tales say. They're supposed to be very tiny, if I'm remembering correctly.
Yes, the ones that from the fairy tale.
The Picori are no mere legend. They most certainly exist. No one outside the royal family knows the truth about them. The Picori, who forged the sacred blade, live deep within Minish Woods. They should be able to repair the broken blade and reforge the sword.
What? Then we must dispatch the soldiers there at once.
No, soldiers will not do. The Picori do not show themselves to anyone but children. So our soldiers could search for days and still find no sign of them.
I see. That's the case. Then why not send Juby?
If Juby is recovered, then yes. I would like to ask this of him. Please turn my precious Zelda back to normal. The Picori should know how to create a new sacred sword. It will be a dangerous journey now that those monsters have been freed. Please take this sword with you, along with the broken Picori blade.
Except the broken Picori blade? This is part of the sword needed to reforge the sacred blade.
Don't lose it!
Yeah, you got the smith's sword.
It's a sharp blade made by your grandfather. Very well, then. Send these soldiers to search for Vati at once.
No, don't lose second.
Oh. Okay there, Ben. Deep within the Minish Woods, you will find a place called Deepwood Shrine. Once humans and Picori shared that shrine as a meeting place. I think it would be best if you started your search there.
Okay.
Take this map with you.
If you get lost on your way through the forest, simply check on your map. Just press start and then left or right to open the map. I've marked the location of the forest for you. Good luck and be careful.
Oh yeah, you got the map of Hyrule. Now you'll never get lost.
What the brown? We just gotta go down, Brown.
I am counting on you, Juby. Only you can break Vati's curse and free Princess Zelda.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm pushing. I can't go in. Oh, oh.
They hate me here. They hate me because they ate me.
Safe. Heck yeah.
Oh, heck yeah, baby. I'm saving good, though.
The bubby guy.
That's me! Hello! I'm a Bobbers! I'm a bummer, not JPEG. Man, look at me roll good. Oh, these are enemies. I do good though. The heart. These replenish your life energy a little bit. Do it. Yeah, you're dead. Couldn't even do it. What an idiot. What an idiot. What an idiot! Ah! Who did this to me? Explain yourself now.
Okay, goodbye.
Ah! Stop! Hello, spaghetti. What the fuff? The name is Muto. I'm head carpenter around these parts. The King of Hyrule himself has entrusted me with this project. See, that sorcerer's attack tore things up pretty bad around here. You know, kid, you shouldn't be playing anywhere near the construction zone.
Okay, boy. I guess I'm off to go die. Just a little Picori. I'm just a little Zelber man, you know?
Sometimes you Zelber, sometimes you Bilber, you know? Yeah, what the brown is this? Give me a heart already, man. You fucking octopus. Octopus-I, you got 1 rupee. It's green. Don't spend it all in one place.
Okay. What did you say, boss?
Good to see your boss. Thank you. Well, let's keep going, then. You gotta go save Princess Zelber. Princess Zeba. Zeba Deba Deba Duba. Skibbity Dibbity. Skibbity Bibbity. Thank you. I guess there is all kinds of monsters now. Hello? Oh, Juby, you're heading for Minish Woods now, aren't you? Leave the monsters that Vati freed to us and go find Picori. Go for this guy.
Hello, brown.
Thank you so freaking much for saying hello. Thank you. What is this place? It's all just bibble babble. Hey, Gwen, I'm literally broken. Literally, tragedy. Thank you. Eastern Hills. It's fine, we're good, we're fine. See, we're fine, we're spaghetti. I'm gonna be able to purchase so many things on the dark web. Dark web? Oh, we're here. We're at the Minish Woods. Oh, and there's a lighting effect on the right side of the screen. Man, I would be so freaking scared if it got turned into a GBA game. I'd be so freaking terrified for my life. If I was in a GBA game, I'd be freaking terrified 24/7. I wouldn't even be able to talk because that's how scared I would be. I'd be like, oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, Brown, I'm gonna die, Brown. I hope Juby can do good, you know? Oh, stop. Stop your spaghetti. I'm not going there. That's too spooky. Help! Help! Help me! They're gonna start sucking me into the mist! There! There's too many slimes. Help! What am I, a small man that's large, supposed to do? There you go. Some nice music, I like it. You're calming.
Help me!
What?
Won't somebody stop them? Run!
Ow, ow, ow! Help somebody! Can't anybody hear me?
Just determined he's gotta be a freaking man.
You got a piece of heart. Collect 4 to make a new heart container for even more life energy.
Man, can you imagine not knowing how to swim? What an idiot. Literal idiot moment. Hello?
Hey, kid, you there? Ow! Hey, don't just stand there, do something. Ow! What's wrong with you? Do you like watching me take this abuse? Help me.
I do good.
Phew, well done, that was close. Not that I couldn't handle it myself, but that's besides the point. What in the world is a lone child doing so deep in the woods? Oh, I see. The Picori, you say? Vati? Vati's curse someone? What? The sacred blade? That's so? I see. You know, you and I have quite a lot in common. See, I too am on a quest to break a curse of Vati's. Can you see that reforging the sacred blade can break this curse, eh? Well, then you have found yourself a companion, my boy. My name is Ezlo. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Wow. I'm bouncing that.
Wait. I see. You walk so quickly. Too quickly, in fact. Can't you go any slower? Surely you've noticed that I have no legs. What? There's something on my face? Quit staring. It's rude. Boy, take a good look at me. Do you really think I can walk that fast?
What do you want from me?
If it isn't one thing, it's another. You are a troublesome boy. There, now you can't possibly leave me behind. My, it's quite comfortable up here. More comfortable than it looks, surely. Much easier on me. Hey, quit your squirming. Can't you sit still? See? There. Yes, that's it. Much better. I became a Ben. Congratulations, Ben. I mean Ben. What? Now, I suppose a boy like you still has much to learn about the world. If ever you need my insight, press the select. I'll be happy to help. Such a hopeless child.
Man, not tough.
Basically, like, yeah, you're a tism. Die. Long die.
What? I haven't even had time to settle in and you're bothering me?
Deepwood Shrine lies obviously enough deep in the heart of these woods. So says my superior intuitive sense. Now, get a move on.
Okay. Here's how I go and I look. The heart of a fart of a bird. Thank you.
Hold on for a moment, my boy. We've stumbled across something important.
The world of the Minish is very small. You're far too big to meet them now.
Eh? Or the Minish?
Ah, yes. Silly me. Allow me to explain.
You humans call them Picori, but they refer to themselves as the Minish. Strange how. In the world of humans, only this forest has kept that name. Anyhow, deep in the forest, they built a tiny village where many now live. But if we're to enter the village, we've got to make a way to make you a touch smaller first. Look at that. First glance, it appears to be a mere stump, yes? No, that stump is a portal used by people long ago to adjust their size. Might help you can use this to shrink down to Minish size. Just stand on the stump and press
Timeout
to shrink.
To return to normal, stand next to the stump and press the R. And get up. No, sorry. Give me up there and we'll give it a try.
Okay.
Oh, he's jumping on my head.
Oh, I'm micro penis size now. I'm ultra micro penis size.
What in the fuck?
Welcome to the world through the eyes of the Minish. Now, aren't you glad you saved me? No need to thank me, though. Portals that reduce your size are all around in different shapes and sizes. If you want to return to normal, stand next to a portal and press R. But there's one thing you must know. Being Minish-sized is full of dangers. More portals at your normal size are bottomless swamps to the Minish. And as your companion, if anything bad happens to you, it happens to me too. So proceed with caution, my lad. If not for your sake, then for my own.
Okay, I'm tiny.
Yeah, macro. Micro Beebus. Micro Beebus size. Buff! I almost died there. Oh. This is literally like grounded! Quick, we need a hammer to break this so that way we can use the acorn to make a sap collector, please! Literally like grounded. Oh my gosh. Where are we gonna set up base? Come on. Minish Village.
Hello.
It appears we have found the Minish Village. Oh, they're all gonna stab me.
Pico Picori. Rippy Rip Picori. Chism. Pico Ripico.
Yeah, it's been quite some time since they last saw a human. What's that? You didn't understand what they were saying just now? Ah, yes. That was the language of the Minish. A little different from the dialect that I am most familiar with. I'm afraid I didn't catch most of what they said myself. But perhaps there is someone here who understands your language. We should look around. Pico Riki Poco Tipo! Tism speech. Free G. That's the language they speak. Ich habe das Wasser! Tap water! Oh, they don't speak it. Oh, that's crazy. Okay, let's just go north. That's usually where the people are. They're like, oh, I speak your language. Pico Ropi, Ricopi, Pococopi. Never mind. It ain't north. I've never seen an outfit like that before. Are you a human? Oh my, it's been quite some time since any humans came here. My name is Fistari. I watch the Abbey as well as the shrine to the north. You seem to be having some trouble with our language, don't you? You could use a jabbernut. It will allow you to understand our tongue. It's a jabbernut! Jibber jabbernut! You should be able to find one in the barrel house just south of here.
Okay.
Time to get a jabber! Jibble jabble! Jibble babble! Nut. Oh my goodness. Where are them jibber jabber nuts at, huh? I've already puffed the puzzle. All I did was come in here and say hello. And already he's like, oh great, thanks a lot. Oh my gosh, it's a jabber nut. Oh, Jubby. This must be the jabber nut Vistari told you about. Well, you'd better eat it if you plan on making any progress at all. Eat the jabbernut. Now you can understand the language of the Minish. What's that do for me, though? What's that do for me? So you've eaten the jabbernut, and now you can understand us? The elders said that humans can no longer see us as they once could. It's amazing that you can see us.
Yeah, spaghetti.
You've heard of the travelers who find a instone and get really lucky. Well, that's all the thanks to items made by us Minish.
galaxy, we thrive on making humans happy. Gives us energy. But we only do it in secret. It's like God.
So 1 second, I gotta go close the window. It's too cold.
Too cold. Getting set to leave for town to visit some of my Minish friends there. You probably haven't noticed, but lots of Minish live right in Hyrule Town. We Minish live in Hyrule Town and other places too, not just in these woods. Yeah, spaghetti. So you've eaten the Jabbernut. Now you can understand us? Sorry, but I know little about swords. I'm sure the elder can help you. I think that's the boy to the left, right?
It's a good thing once I ate Jabbernut, they all said, yeah, let's come out and bibble babble.
Oh, you speak our language. Been quite a while since we've heard outsiders speak our tongue. We have little to offer you in these woods, but please enjoy your stay.
Thank you for your offer, but we have no time to relax. My name is Ezlo. This child is Drewby. We need to break a curse that has been cast on the Princess of Hyrule. To do so, we'll need to reforge the broken Picori blade.
Oh yes, and you've come here now, hoping to have the blade reforged. Well, if that's what you're after, you'll need 4 mystic elements. These elements are the crystalline forms of energies this world. Only by infusing the blade with these energies can a new blade be forged. Here, give me your map. I can mark where these elements can be found.
Oh my gosh, so many elements.
The earth element can be found in the shrine to the north of Festari's Abbey. Speak with Festari. He will show you the path to the shrine's entrance. Go with caution. Evil creatures have lately made their home in our shrine. Return to me at once after you have found the earth element.
Oh, okay. I guess I'm doing that then. Boy!
Wow. So many minutes.
You wish to go to the shrine?
Very well. This way. Wild beasts have settled in recently. Be careful, it is quite dangerous.
Oh yeah, I'm tiny. What about it? Can I go left? Guess not. Oh, there it is. This is literally a shrine. I was here before. Deepwood Shrine. So this would be the Deepwood Shrine the Minish Elder spoke of. He said something about there being monsters inside, didn't he? Hey, now, no reason to be afraid or anything. I'll be waiting right here. No, wait, what am I saying? I'm not letting you leave me alone out here.
Oh, this man spooked it. He's a spaghetti man.
That spider web say nope. We ain't getting through, sucker.
Little slugs. Who did this? Who did this to the slugs?
Just please increase brightness. Just get some salt. Toss it on the ground, you know? Just get some salt. Put it on the ground. Got a small key. Use it to open locked doors and blocks. You can use it only in this dungeon. All right. Oof, there's a locked door here. See if you can find a key to open it. Or he did, idiot. Man, you kidding me, right? Yeah, you just take damage from one of them slubs. This is some BS, bro. You see that lever? I think you should be able to pull it. Just stand in front of it and press R to grab it. Then, press down to pull. I'm sorry. Bro! I got too excited. I like that. That's funny. That is funny right there. Why can't I break these open? Are you saying a sword cannot bust open a simple pot? Oh, look at that mushroom. See, help me. Look at me. I walk around here. Yeah, I made it out. What up? Yeah, I didn't do anything. What up? Wow, look at the size of that barrel. Alright. How silly of me. It's not big, we're just small. Yeah, you dingus. Are you stupid? Oh, he just said, I'm out of here. See you later, honey. Okay. There we go. Barrel has to roll. Don't roll it, no bull, you know? Oh. Yeah, I do. Front flips. Oh, then we have to go destroy the other side. And then will we be able to do our thing good? Oh, I see. Go like this. No! You went too far! Link, not cool, bro. Please. You have to go up here. Have him not jump over the edge, please. There we go. See? Now the barrel can be moved. Right? Am I correct in my thinking? What? Hey, be careful, my lad. The barrel just moved. Oh, look how cool that is. That is very, very cool. Very nice. I like that. That makes me feel good. I don't know why I did that, but I did. There's no going past it anymore, you know? Just how it is. It's just how life is, you know? Here. Hello. There you go. Ah, you bastard! What we need now is something to hold down the switch. This Nintendo Switch, please buy it. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I meant to have another go at it, you know? Oh. There we go. Push pot, good. Oh, I pushed pot too much. No! I'm having good. Can I even get that hurt? Sir, can you please launch me? Good. Nah, I did good. You found a dungeon map. Check it on your map screen. Lighter rooms are ones you've visited. The blinking room is your location. Press up or down to check different floors. Thanks, I'll remember that. See ya. I know I could have just gone the other way. That's kind of quick. Okay, time to push the pot too. There we go.
Yeah, I know how to do puzzles good, don't worry. Once you take and hold of something with R, you can push or pull it. It's extremely important, so I hope you take pains to remember it. I've never heard anyone say anything like that. Let me guess, he has to be inside. Yeah, I thought as much. Yeah, I got a small key. Use it to open locked doors, blocks, bibble babble bibbles. I need to be told that. Trust me, I know what I do. Good. We weren't able to get that. Guess we gotta go a different way in order to obtain it. I'm glad I went this way first. Else I may have looked a little foolish. Yeah, let me go up this way. Is that a locked door there? I see. Mind if I come in and say hello? Over this way. I didn't know I could throw these. I'm sorry for earlier when I was like,
how do I break this open? Why can't I break it open? What the F?
You know. I didn't really say anything like that, but I was like, man, what the heck? Oh, what the F? Did that. Oh, he just got busted. Poor little mushroom man. It's kind of murdering them.
Let me in! let me in there.
We'll throw some more pots at some people. Guess not. I'll just deal with that real quick. We have down, we have up, and we also have to the side as well. There you go. See, I'm glad they included markers so that way you can really tell where to go. Ta-da. I did good. Hello, little sluggos. It's kind of interesting how slugs and beautiful slugs are different. I gotta think about this one, Chief. This can't be. I can't be pushed that way. Oh, I get it. Okay. Pull this one all the way. At least one more over. Then we can push the other one. Push the other one into place. There we go. Oh, I cut them up good. Okay.
You got a small key. Yeah. I already know. You've told me plenty of times, honey.
Oh, and then that's how you get out of there. We can go over here and we can use the key on the door. Say hello. Hello. There is a man in here. Oh, that's a man who... We'll say spaghetti. He is peed off. He is ready to explode. Yeah, get screwed, get messed up, man. Bah. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I have to do that like six more times or something. Oh, never mind. He's dead.
Listen, I murdered him. It's fine. You got the gust jar.
Hold the button to draw things in and release it to fire them out. Set it to A or B in the item screen. Use it. Well, I never use the shield, so... You know.
Yeah, we suck good. There you go.
Listen, I know I don't gotta do these ones, but I may as well, you know.
There we go.
Kinda like that. That's a little cute, you know? And we got another piece of heart, which is very good. Now we only need two more, and then we'll be living good!
Wait, I wonder, does it work on the dust?
Oh, it does!
It does! Oh, look! There's even another button. I think that's a warp. Oh my gosh. Oh, I wonder if I'm supposed to be... I'm supposed to be pushing the little things on me. Oh, never mind. We've gotten 10 mysterious shells. I'm not sure what they're for, but let's just hold on to them for now. Another 10. Oh, that's really cool. I like this little vacuum sucker. That's kind of sad. Those mushrooms got sucked! Time to kill more mushrooms via sucker! There you go. That's kind of messed up. Extremely messed up way of doing things. Oh, I like this. This is very nice. Again, I played this like when I was a kid. I don't think I did any of this. It was like, oh, I got the thing, now I can go destroy spider webs. Whoa. No. Mine though. What happens with this guy? See you later, man. Great, I'm still here. Hello there. Hello, Zerbro. Oh, wait, I have an idea. Toss it. That didn't actually help me. Never mind, that didn't help me at all. Wait, I have an idea. How do I drop this?
No!
I just want the chest. Give me the chest. Dang it. Whatever.
Now there's a puzzler. I suspect there's not much more we can do here right now. Let's press on. Perhaps we can work this from another angle later on.
Elevatism here!
Okay, boy!
How far are you in? I'm looking for the earth element right now. I don't know if that's far or not. Far. You should remake this game, honestly. Pretty fun. I like it.
Pretty nice.
I remember this. This was BS.
Now what? Unless we find a way to travel by water, we won't be going much farther.
Like this? Oh, that's stupid. This is cool, but this is also dumb.
Look how cool this is. I'm just bibble baffles.
Best get away. A little man with a big sword.
Those poor slugs, they didn't even have a chance.
Like Steamboat Willie.
Lo see ya.
Yeah, I need to toss that. Toss that. And then just push this over. There we go. Stop! There we go. Yeah, this game is pretty fun. I like it. Can't go wrong with a nice puzzle-ish, you know, adventure game and all that. Aha! Look, see? I win good. I do good, look! I'm a big wiener! Thank you. This is the open stuff. Can I even do anything with the chest over here? I think I can literally just be like I don't even need to do anything special or anything like that. I think I can just... Oh, no, never mind. that ain't how you do it. It's the other way. Okay, I learned. Watch, ready? Watch this. Push that, push that. Boom. You got the compass. Use it to find the locations of hidden items. Press start and L or R to view the map screen. How do I view hidden places? Is that it? How do I even know? How do I know which one do the thing? Oh no. Get out of here. All I know is I got suck cannon. That's probably gonna be used for the boss, more than likely. Usually how it goes. They're like, oh, here's this cool new item. Like, oh, thanks. They're like, yep. Now use it, you little... Ooh, I'm gonna hurt you bad, son. Oh, there's a chest item over here. Didn't even notice. Die, thank you. There you go. Are there any other things I've missed too? I know there's a teleportation thing, but how do I get to it? B2. That's downstairs. Where's that at? Not too sure. Maybe I can go check out over here. Oh, come on. There we go. Nothing over this way. Maybe we'll go check the beginning area. Oh, and then watch this. You ready? I was smart for a moment and then I died. Usually how it happens, you know? Usually you're smart and then you die. The end. You know? That way. Aha! Look at this. Where does this take me? Oh, just to the heart piece. Bada bing! I think that's all we needed. Now I can check out these other places. I can see where something like this goes. It looks like it goes up. That's the big boss.
did good. I don't know what you're supposed to do with that. Hello? I guess I haven't done that yet. So there's some kind of door still around here that's been not unlocked. So that's not good. What's over here? It's just the chest. There's nothing I can do with that. Hello? That's just kind of how it is. We'll go teleport over this way and then jump down. So I think it has to do with the underground area over here. Come on, man. Back off. Back off. Go down. Take a look around. Get me out of here. I'm a little sailor. Bye, fly. Oh yeah, I forgot. There was a locked door over this way. There we go. Let's open this up. What's over this way? There we go. Soaking it up, soaking it up. This is really cool. I think that's probably the best thing that the Zelda games do. They make you feel intelligent. I'm feeling an intelligent. Got the big key. Use it to open big doors. Little big boy. Ta-da! I did it. Go this way. Again, I'm not too sure how I would, how I would get the chest here, but maybe that's something that this boss will give me. Okay, boss type, everybody. Oh. This is a big slimy gooper. Oh. It's gonna be a big slimy gooper. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. It's a big slimy gooper! Bah. Please leave me alone. Yeah, what's up, man? Oh, time to die. Time to die. Oh, he did his big jump attack. Bah. Gotta go. Hey, you need to calm down with, you know, having your head fall on people, man. He's very happy as a little Google man. Seems very satisfied with life. Fuck! Leave me alone, man. He's gonna die. Look. He's swaying. Oh. What a punk. Oh, he's got the little gooby eyes. He's like, this earth element? Purple. The common color of earth. You got the earth element. The power of the earth is the source of all living things. The earth element is the embodiment of that power.
Bye.
You got heart container. Wow. Your life energy has increased and has been replenished. Again, how do I get that one fucking chest? Ah, we've got the earth element. You must go tell the elder at once. It's true. I was told to do that. Right, we're back. Why do they use Hyrule music for Minish Land?
So you have found the earth element. You are blessed with much courage and strength for one so young. If your conviction holds strong, head to Mount Crinal. There you will find a man named Malari. Among all the Minish, there is no one more able to repair your sword. If you ask him, I am certain he will reforge your broken Picori blade. I shall send word to him in advance. Travel safely. You are brave, but there are many evils now in the world.
Okay.
Leave through this door here. It will take you out of the forest quickly.
Great, Elder. We are in your debt. We shall head for Mount Crinal at once.
Okay. Can I take a nap first? Let me nap a little, please.
So does that mean I get to still use my small items, but as big? Green clothes and a mystical hat? Sir, would you by chance be Juby, the one who found the earth element? Surely you are. I've heard so many tales about you. I am Balari, researcher of antiquities. Antiquities. I am also, well, a bit of an inventor. You know, you won't be able to get back to town due to all the debris. Here, I have something that might come in handy.
Got a bomb bag.
And it has 10 bombs in it. Now you can blow up lots of stuff. Oh, thanks, man. Let me know if you find it useful. This man literally invented bombs.
Yeah, I'm all grown up now. Now I'm gonna step on this mushroom house and kill him.
Listen, come on. Sometimes that's all you gotta do, really, you know? Murder some people. Holder of the sacred powers, we grant you the power of wind.
Hmm? Whoa, it blew up!
Hey, kid, look at where that stone marker used to be. There's some strange symbol on the ground. Yes, of course. Why, this must be. Oh, I haven't the foggiest, to be honest. Probably a fast travel thing, right?
Anyways, I'm probably gonna end it a little early. Because I need to go take a shower.
But, thanks everyone who tuned in. It's been great. Tomorrow will be more Miitopia, as well as more of Link, I mean, Legend of Zelda, the Minish Cap. I love you all. Toodaloo and boobye.